Our wet and warmer than normal weather has wildflowers blooming early all across central Texas, and it's also allowed a certain type of mosquito to flourish much earlier than usual.
That is the bad news. KXAN's Natalie Ferrari shows us how the Asian tiger mosquito could impact us all this spring.
Our recent rains have caused more puddles like this to pop up across the area. Combine that with our above average temperatures recently, and you've got a recipe for increasing mosquitoes.
Marin enjoys hitting the hike and bike trail along Lady Bird Lake at least 3 to 4 times a week, but she's also needed extra mosquito repellent lately.
I would say maybe like a week or two ago when it was raining and it was really humid. Two or three days after the storm came by, it was pretty bad with the mosquitoes.
And she's not the only one. Environmental experts have noticed a breed of insects called tiger mosquitoes popping up around town.
I can say, as somebody who's out conducting field work, I started being bitten by tiger mosquitoes on March 9th. So it was about a month earlier than we're used to seeing Asian tiger mosquitoes in Texas.
The little buggers typically stick around through the end of the summer.
This year, not a lot of hard freezes, so more of them survived. It became warm earlier, which is great for them.
But they're not our only problem. Todd says more than 80 various species of mosquito call Texas home. And they actually rely on just a spoonful of water to breed.
Habitats such as this one here can become mosquito habitat if they persist for a period longer than 8 to 10 days.
Which is why getting rid of standing water is key in reducing the number of bites you get this spring. Natalie Ferrari, KXAN News.